all throughout these floodplains, there are fire ant mounds, very large fire ant mounds. They're scattered everywhere, and you can spot them, you know, hundreds of yards away. When it does flood, groups of fire ants build, like, you know, life rafts, you know, and they float around out here in clumps. And when the water recedes, they just get deposited out here in different areas, and they build these giant mounds.